Hi, Preston Tandler with Home Inspection Carolina, and today I want to show you some cracking, some settlement cracking on the corner of a building. So I'm going to show you, and then we're going to kind of explain what's going on here. So let me flip it around. All right, so can you see the crack that's coming up the side of this building? This is the corner of a house. It's kind of, you know, turned into a business, whatever. But you can see it actually, it goes up a little bit. It's been painted. You see a little bit of cracking up there, but the majority of it's right here. And so what's happened is this corner footer has dropped a little bit. They don't have gutters on the house. There's probably a sister crack as well. I have to go over there and look and see. But what's happened is you've got a lot of water, and I imagine this has been redone, but at some point you've had some water that's compacted the soil and it's caused that footer to drop. So that's what it's caused. Now granted, this brick wall is not what's holding up. It's just the veneer, the studs are what's actually holding it up. But it is letting you know that this corner has dropped a little bit. And you need to pay attention to where the water goes when it rains. Majority of the cracking you will see, yeah, here's the sister crack. It's actually been, when you get it on the corner, there's usually a sister crack. It's actually been pointed up and it's been painted over, and it doesn't look like it's cracked since. So I think there was a drainage issue in the past, but it appears to be an old problem. But anyway, if you have any questions about foundations or cracking or home inspections, please give us a call at Home Inspection Carolina, 704-542-6575. Thanks.